So if you find that the propane light is doing this flashing thing, all you have to do is slowly dial it, the lever back, just like that. It may not be as bright, but it regulates how much propane is going to the light. It's getting too much and it's popping. So if any of the lights are doing that, that's why.